something, because a guy isn't going to be dangling his arms and just let you pull on his head. These guys, if you do that, you beat 100-0. So you grab him, he grabs me, that's where you kind of look for the setups you're going to use. Now the easiest one for me, and it wasn't something I used all the time, but I drilled it a ton out of an inside tie. Who knows an inside tie? Raise your hand. You guys all know an inside, this is an inside tie. Just grabbing the tricep, the back of the shoulder, whatever it may be. If the guy's longer and lankier, it might be down towards his elbow. It's just an easy setup. If the guy grabs your elbow, just drop here. And because he has his elbow and you go to inside tie, the reason this is a good setup is because your elbows can fly, you can shoot underneath it. It's a good handle, or you can swing around to a sweet single. Some guys are good at fireman's carries. It's just a good handle. It's a great setup. It's very basic. It's taught at all youth ages, middle school, high school, everything. But again, eight positions here. The guy gets away from it. I'm always coming to his head. The guy's not going to sit like that. He's going to grab it. When he does, that's when you go to your setups. All right? Some guys are elbow guys. Again, it's good. Even the Oklahoma State style. Jab fake from the outside, they put their hands on you, you grab them, and they go up. That's how they get to their elbow. Alright? For me, I'm going to start on the inside side. Alright? And again, this is still heavy. If this guy gives you no reaction, you know, he just kind of goes limp, you're just going to snap him down. Easy scores. But a guy's always going to flex, he's always going to wrestle him. So the first thing I'm going to go over right now is I want to push. But jab fake, he gets a little bit of reaction. Use the inside tie and pull him underneath. I'm just going to do some go-behinds to start getting a shot. I just want you to get this reaction. This high-level wrestling, you got to be able to fake lock, wrestle, fire, hands off. You're always getting that reaction. So when you drill, always practice throwing in a couple of fake, and then fire underneath the guy. But if you learn to move your feet, your hands and feet in accordance with one another. So push, fake, he gets reaction. See what he did? The guy goes down. From there, just snap one underneath you. Move your feet, you can run around. You don't really have to score right now. I just want you to work on the push. Jab fakes.